Hi.
Hey, what's up?
Jenna B, you wanna say hey to the vlog?
What's up?
Hey. What's up?
Yeah, go from out there and then patch the boys coordinator. Can haul them all around.
Y'all wanna give me a tour of the patch?
Yeah, I got you.
So this is gonna be fun.
How tall are you? How tall are you? Like,
huh? Live from the pumpkin patch at NAC. JP, hey girl, hey owner. Recently on TV.
Celebrity.
This is another photo op, the farm. It's gonna be full of pumpkins and animals. They are putting hay bales in. We place these all throughout the patch and put pumpkins on them. Ian, say hey to the vlog. Say hey. These are gonna be painted. That's so cool.
You're on YouTube.
Blake over there calling the shots.
Where's Bridget? Oh my god, I thought that was a prop.
Dad's working real hard over here in the patch. We've been painting the picnic tables. Girls are working hard. Say hey to my vlog.
Hi, of your vlog.
Sista Wende. You want to say hi to my vlog? Oh, pretty, pretty. We're painting all the tires. We got the caterpillar up. And all the boys are hard at work. Say hi to my vlog, Tristan. Oh, God. It's pumpkin day. What up? So they've already actually started. And we just put the pumpkins on all of these pallets.
Oh, no, right there.
Yeah, all the pallets and some of these hay thingies, squares. So we have the key club here. There are thousands and thousands and thousands of pumpkins in this truck. And when more people will get here, we'll form an assembly line. So they come out of that truck and they use that thing to get the buckets of pumpkins down. And then all of that is eventually going to come out into all these. They already have an assembly line going over there.
Oh, I love slamming these.
Nasty. But once more people get here, I will vlog a little more. But that is just the update for now. Okay, we've got some progress. Ashlyn, say hey to my vlog. We have so much more people here. We're getting so much done. We got a line going on. Hey, Brock.
Hey.
We got a line going on. Oh yeah, Sharon, work it. We got a line going all the way back there. And this is our progress. Hey, Genevieve. Look, we're so happy. What up, there's Treezy.
Abby.
Treezy in the house.
Get to work, what are you doing? Move some pumpkins.
I'm an influencer, influencers don't have to work. So we finished the pumpkins and they have the live music set up. And we have all the Heat Club eating pizza. We got pizza for everybody. This is everybody who helped. And the pumpkins are pretty much all unloaded. We unloaded all of those. The patch is ready to go. There's Michael Lane and the Rice Girl. The Dixie Chicks. It's looking pretty snazzy. Celebrity? Just a little overview.
I just raised a little kid.
Ian hasn't been working all day. Hard working people. So Micah has a special prop that he wants to.
You alright?
Hey, bud. This is for somebody has an emergency. We have
watch out, here he goes.
Dad's hard at work. Elena's not.
Exciting news, I'm on my way to the pumpkin patch right now. It is 8:30 in the morning and the news is do a story on our patch. So Brother Mark is gonna be there kind of leading them through, and I'm just gonna vlog it because I think that's so cool. I don't know if I've shown y'all the finished look, but this is it. Here's our patch, guys. It looks so good. So good.
Yes, I've been eyeing one. We'll show you that in a second, but first, hang on. I gotta get a drink here. I'm thirsty. I need a caffeine boost. Thank you for the assistance, Mark. Dan, this is my favorite photo option here at the Pumpkin Patch. A pumpkin spice latte, and it's complete with the cake pops. It doesn't get better than this, Mark. This is creative.
Yeah, it's very good. It's one of our newest backdrops that we created this year. Pumpkin spice latte, frappuccino, whatever you want to call it. It's a great photo opportunity. So, as we have many.
Yeah, and we're going to kind of walk around and see the other side of the patch that you guys haven't seen yet. And again, going into the eighth year and going in strong, y'all have thousands of pumpkins.
We have thousands of pumpkins. It is our eighth year.
So I got to ask, to get on the church's decorating committee, did they have to submit like a prototype? Because these are really creative.
No, they're just volunteers. We have a big group of ladies that are very talented, and they each have their own individual talent, and they just come up with so many great ideas.
This is our first Saturday at the patch. We have food and links and roasted corn. We're about to do live music. We got the bake sale over here. Sister Shirley. Working hard on these delicioso bakers. This is the cash stand over here. Sister Atkins is hard at work. Got all the kids playing.
Welcome to Pumpkin Patch Pranks.
A cowboy sighting here at the patch.
Got a little bird on my boots.
I didn't mean to kick here, you okay?
I got that on video. Sister Atkins here reporting live from Pumpkin Patch at NAC.
Free lollipop.
How are the pumpkin sales going today?
Come back to church the next week.
Praise the Lord.
Pumpkin Patch is going awesome today. We're selling.
Record Saturday. Woo! Selling out, she said. There's no more pumpkins left.
We're all big chilling. Simmons are here. Say hey to my vlog, that's, Ethan.
15%. Hey, what's up? Happy vlog. 15% battery.
Ian wants to say hey.
Ian wants to say hey.
I haven't been on here in a while. I don't know when I'm going to be
time
on
no
another
see.
Video.
Well, whenever you want
Abigail
to.
Will never let me on another video.
Whatever.
At all. Me and Jackson. We run this channel. We're better than all
lies,
of her other
lies,
videos.
Lies.
You know, that's good.
Huh?
Make sure you follow her on Instagram and subscribe.
Huh?
Make sure you follow, subscribe, and turn on notifications and like.
Amen. It is the second Saturday at the patch, and it is the pet costume contest. Sister Libby got Wally this bee costume, so Wally's being a bee, and his thing just falling off. Second Saturday of the patch. And the dogs won't shut up. Okay, the contest
we're
is starting.
Line up Baptist
Church. Our three judges.
What we're going to ask you to do is come up here and bring your pet right up here. They're going to judge you on some creativity, different things.
Hey, good.
See if she can get up here.
Her name is Georgie. And Georgie is a Wheaton Terrier. Isn't that right? So we. Tyke. What kind of dog is Tyke? Tyke is a poodle.
Woo! Go, Charlie!
An astronaut. And what kind of dog is Charlie?
She said no.
All right, yay, Lily! All right, number five. Oh, yeah. Look at the other one. He just marked his territory. He marked his route. Great job. Aries is a pit bull. And what is Aries dressed up as? Baby Yoda. This is King.
That's his name.
And he's dressed up as a? As a king. English Springer Spaniels.
And they're prettiest peacocks.
And they're what?
Dressed as peacocks.
Prettiest peacocks. Look at this.
That is so cool.
This is awesome. A paunchy.
She's a mutt.
Oh. And what is she dressed up as?
Bull rider.
Bull with the bull rider. A reindeer. Bailey the gray nose reindeer. But here comes a lion.
Oh my god. It's tail. Oh my god.
Look at the tail and everything. Brought the
Mom, put his hat on.
This is Wally.
Woo, go Wally baby! Woo! The cop and the bad dog.
13?
That is funny.
What kind of dog is Rowdy? Another golden doodle. He's getting rowdy. Holding on to. That's awesome. Give it up! So Mutt Mix. And what do you have her dressed up as? A hippie! She's a Shih Tzu Maltese. Is that right? Is that right? What do you have her dressed up as? A peacock? Well, put her, can she sit up there? Let her see the full outfit. Man, look at that outfit.
So cute.
A snarky. And he is a sharky today. And she's dressed as a spider. Itsy bitsy spider.
Woo! Go Tranny Granny!
Alright, who is this? This is Annie. What kind of dog is Annie? A weenie dog. And she is Granny Annie. We got Batman and Robin. Alright, what kind of who's Batman? He's a criminal because you know he's charged by stealing hearts.
Aww.
Ghostbusters. Set Sadie up here so the judge can see her outfit. Look at the Ghostbusters. Turn around, let her see. There you go. Look at there.
No.
This is great. Who is this? What? Chucho wants me. What kind of dog is Chucho?
Chucho is a Hurricane
Harvey Rescue something. Hurricane Harvey Rescue Schnauzer long hair and something. Hey, this is the pastor's dog, by the way.
That's so cute.
Wow, this is so neat.
Ew.
Bella. Bella's a bumblebee, I see.
So cute.
What kind of dog? English? If you give us 3 minutes, the judges are going to go in and tally up. And then they'll come out and we'll announce our winners.
P, what's the prizes?
First place.
Thank you for all coming. We got fun. All right, it's the first time to do this, and we're going to do it again.
Some toys. A 10% off coupon to Remarkable. 25 to Hey Girl Hey. And an hour of gameplay at 5 and under.
Aww. Second and third place
is hour of gameplay. $25 gift card to that. Some toys and doggy wipes.
Cute.
Number three is toys and gift card to gameplay.
NAC outdoing themselves.
Third place, the cop and prisoner number 13. Cop and the prisoner. 17, right?
Second place goes to the Lion.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought Lion King. I'm sorry. King, number 7. Forgive me. I'm so sorry.
I'll give you a consolation prize.
Whoops. I was thinking Lion King. The King. First place. Peacocks.
No, shoot. There we go.
No, you're fine. We are.
new hymn. And all